all of you whom are parents, raise your hand if you're a parent in here. Just knowing that your daughters and sons have the opportunity to be able to dare to dream and to dream big and to be anything they want to be, I think that's what equality, and certainly as we celebrate Women's Equality Day, I think that's what it's all about.